What's up, guys? Welcome back to Executive Gaming. I'm Phoenix. We're going to be reviewing the B450 Motomax motherboard. We're going to be unboxing this motherboard from MSI. This one right here. Alright, here we go. I'm trying to open it from. And hold on, let me look at it first. Just plastic around the motherboard protection. Just put it over here. Fill out. Cables. Discs. Logos. This is for the cover, right? Yeah. This is the user guide. This is the IO shield. This is the disc for the drivers. Installation guide. Stickers, cables. Yeah, let's open up the motherboard. Ooh. There it is. The AMD Ryzen B450 chipset supports up to 1st, 2nd, and 3rd gen Ryzen processors. It has 4 DDR4 channels that can go up to 4133 MHz of memory. 4 times SATA 3 and 2 times M.2 slots. 2 times USB 3.1 Gen 2, 6 times USB 3.1 Gen 1, gigabit LAN, DisplayPort, HDMI 1.4, and a VGA. 7.1 channel high definition audio, audio boost, mystical light, and mystical light sync. It has heavy plated gaming heat sinks. It has PCIe steel armor. It has flash BIOS button for updating. It comes with an M.2 screw. The MSI MB450 Motomax comes at a 159 AUD. We chose this motherboard because it can support 579 Ryzen CPUs. Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe and like to Executive Gaming. Also, we have merch, link in the description.